My name is Brady, and today I'm going to be doing a crossbar challenge. We're going to be doing three balls. First ball is a deflated ball, so I'm not sure how it's going to go. Second ball, it's a brand new one, Champions League one. It's also quite big. And then we've got one that's more my size, and it's quite good. So let's do this. Okay, first shot is going to be a deflated ball. We're going to just bang the crossbar. Let's go. Alright, second one, gonna be doing my new Champions League ball. Let's do this. This fucking world better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my. Well, I missed all of them by the next thing. Alright, now, look at, now this time I'm gonna be doing like a backwards juggle. So, one, two, half volley, kick into the crossbar. So, with the deflatable, by the way.
So you're telling me that I just made that freaking epic edit for him to hit another shot straight after. Whatever, man.
Okay, first ball, I'm going to be going with the good ball. So, my friend is going to throw it in, or my brother, I should say. And I'm going to just get one touch, and then second touch, I put it onto the crossbar. Let's do it. Jamrap Olympics, 97 freak, Nick, how can I be down, me and Bazaar in Florida, Bruce Room slept on the Florida motel. Then Dr. Dre said, "Hell yeah!" And I got a stamp like a postcard, what a mailman. And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait to hit him with the snare and the bass. Wearing the face, this fucking world better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my venom.
I got.
Oh, that was tricky. That's his shot. Sorry, I don't know. Everybody trying to sue me. You call me Nas, but the hood call me Doobie. And this one is for the champion. Ain't lost since I began, yo. Funny how you said it was the end, yo. Then I went in it again, yo. I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for. Far from nothing, dog. Get your soul.
Get your soul.